Today, we're going to answer what bathymetric survey is. Bathymetry is used to study the depth of a water body, so we need it to understand if there are any navigational hazards or any hidden obstacles that might cause problems for ships. And it can also be used to help with dredging projects, where understanding how much sediment there is essential for cost calculations. So how does bathymetry work? Bathymetry uses sound waves to measure the distance between the water surface from a boat and the waterbed. This is done traditionally using an eco-sounder, which produces electrical signals at a certain interval, which are then changed into sound waves by a transducer, which is mounted underneath the water on the boat. And the sound waves then bounce off any features within the water body and come back and are measured. And the time it takes for the sound waves to return is used alongside with the speed of sound in the water to calculate the distance. On top of the eco-sounding equipment on the boat, we also have very, very high precision GPS. And this is used to tie the depth measured to actual locations on a map, which then allows us to make navigational charts, which are then the end product for boat users. Digital elevation models can be produced by stitching different techniques together. So we can use data collected by bathymetry, and we can add data collected by drones or by planes using photogrammetry and LiDAR systems, which are typically used on land, to create this seamless three-dimensional surface, which informs us on the intertidal zones especially, which are difficult to collect by any one of the techniques individually. Therefore, to summarize, bathymetry is a really essential tool to understand how deep any water body is. And thanks to modern technology, we can look at the very deepest parts of the ocean up to the intertidal and small ponds or rivers. If you'd like to find out more about the steps needed to perform a bathymetric survey, check out our other video here. Or if you'd like to find out about what we do as a company and the services we provide, visit our website. The link is in the description below.